Hey, what's up guys, how are you doing today? I have the Amazon Echo Dot. This is the newest version from Amazon. So as you can see, this is a pretty small box, but in here you have the speaker, you have instructions, and you have the power cord. So this one has a Bluetooth capability. You can connect your phone or multiple phones to this. You have Wi-Fi, and you have also an external connection for speakers. I'll get into that right now. So let's go ahead and open it. First thing that you see when you open the box, it's the speaker itself. I'm gonna take it out with the little bag. So the one that I ordered is the silver one. They have black and they also white. So let's go ahead and see what else we have in the box. You have the power cord. I'm gonna put this on the side. It has the connection. Hopefully you can look at that. And it says Amazon. What I like about this one is that the box, it's totally attached to the cable, so it's not one of those USB connections that you can just be moving around and then they get lost, you know what I mean. So I'm gonna put this on the side. And then what else we have here? We have the instruction manual. It basically shows you how to connect it and where are the buttons on the top. And then something that I forgot to tell you is that around the speaker here on the top, you have a ring. It's a light, an LED ring. So whenever you say Alexa, this turns up, or whenever it's like tinking or trying to connect to the Wi-Fi, it's like spinning around the speaker. Also, whenever you get a notification, it's gonna change the color. So like if you are expecting a package from Amazon at your house and it was just delivered, it's gonna turn yellow. And then once you ask Alexa to read your notifications and it says you have a package waiting for you, then it's gonna go away. Also, if you have like a bad internet connection or if it's not connected at all, it will have a red ring. That means you have to probably adjust the settings or reconnect it again. So then over here, oh, this is doing the instructions. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and connect it to the power so I can show you how that works. Okay guys, so it's me again. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how the speaker works. Again, this is the Amazon Alexa Echo Dot. So I'm gonna go ahead and plug it in. It's already connected to my Wi-Fi, so it's just gonna take a couple seconds to boot up. So at the beginning, when you just plug it in, you're gonna see the ring kind of going around the speaker. So let's go ahead and take a look again. You have the action button, you have volume up, volume down, and the mute microphone. So I'm gonna click on that, just try it out. You're gonna notice a red circle around it. It means even if you say Alexa, it won't do any action. So if we press it again, Alexa, what's the time?
The time is 8:28 p.m. By the way, you can also ask me to set a timer at any time.
So as you can see, even though it looks small, it's a small device, it has really good speakers. So right now, if you notice, this one over here, it's zero. I'm gonna turn it all the way down. So right now it means it's at 0%. I'm gonna turn it up. And 100% will go and do a full circle. So we don't want to play it that high because it's going to be really, really loud. I'm going to go ahead and play it at about 25-30%. Hey Alexa, play Gravity by John Mayer.
Gravity by John Mayer from Spotify.
Something else cool that I like about this speaker is that if you ask for a song and that song is not, let's say, a Spotify, it will go ahead and look it up
on Amazon Music. So either one of those is going to have the song that you're looking for. So right now it's like about 20-25%. I'm going to turn it up to 50%.
Gravity.
I'm going to turn it up.
Working against me. And gravity wants to bring me down.
Oh, I'll never know. Alexa, stop. So yeah, that's one of the things that you can do. You can play music, you can do regular calls, phone calls through your phone. You can connect the speaker, you can connect the Amazon Alexa to your lighting if you have one of these brands. I mean, it's not only the one that it has here in the box. Me personally, I have Singlet at home, so I have a few light bulbs around the house that I can control.
So right now, I have here a lamp. I'm gonna show you how that works. It's pretty easy. The brand that I use is from Singlet. Basically, with this, you need a hub connected to your Wi-Fi or to your modem or router. So once you connect your hub to that, then you install the light bulbs. I have a few at the front, a few in the back, and then also in the house. So once you connect them all to your device, you can start selecting different areas. So like right now, this one is called the living room. So I'm just gonna say, Alexa, turn on the light in the living room.
Okay.
And just like that, it turns on your lights. So also I have scheduled some of my lights, so they turn on like at 6:30 p.m. I think, and then they turn off again at 5 a.m. which is when the sun is rising up. So sometimes if it's doing like a software update on the lights, it might not turn them off at the same time. It might turn it off later, so I can manually just go ahead and kill the switch. Or I can just tell Alexa, turn off the light in the living room.
Okay.
And as you can see, it has pretty fast response on all the lights. So that's something else that I like. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 9:14 p.m.
Yeah. So you know you can do different stuff. Also, on this one, it has like Alexa, what can you do?
There is a lot I can do. You can ask me things like, play a jazz playlist, what movies are playing tomorrow, or what are your top skills? Do you want to hear some more?
Yes.
You can also say, read my Audible book, what's the temperature at 6 a.m., or play a country music playlist. If you want to hear other suggestions, just ask for more.
Mm-hmm. So that's one of the things that it has. Another thing that they improved from the second generation to the third generation, which is this one here, is the audio quality. The speaker is a little bigger, but also the way it can hear you. If you're far away from the Alexa, it can still hear what you're saying and be able to do an action after that. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna go stand far away from here, and I'm gonna say something to see if it catches, and I can show you guys that. So just give me 1 second. Alexa, keep playing. Alexa, pause. So yeah, that's about it that I'm gonna be able to show you right now to you guys. Probably in my next video, I'm gonna connect these to the external speaker so we can show you how that works. Also, this speaker is probably gonna mount under one of the kitchen countertops or somewhere that we're gonna be able to hide the speaker, but also be able to use it with the voice commands at the same time. So that's gonna be for another video, guys. I think I'm right out of time right now. So thank you very much for your time. By the way, I'm going to be posting videos on YouTube about home automation. I'm going to try to do it every Sunday. So just be expecting for them.